Have you got a weak kick? Do this.
Send your kick to a bus.
What we're going to do, we're going to grab a Pultec clone and we're going to boost the low end really hard and take the tops off. So I'm doing plus 8 dB at 60 hertz and then I'm attenuating, which means taking it down, minus 9 at 3k.
Now I'm going to overcompress it with the SSL comp. This way I'm getting a really squashed but weighty kick. Bring the fader down and then bring it up and blend to taste.